Morning, guys. Let's get this trip started. Super tired, but here's my airport outfit of the day. It's gonna be a long day, but a fun one. Okay. Grab last minute bag. We're out. So, got the caramel macchiato, and Starbucks now has almond milk, so I got to get that for the first time. I haven't tried it yet, though. Good morning. Did you not get anything?
No.
Good morning, Dan.
Hello.
I've been living like a pretender, ready for a reason to fall apart. Demons living deep in the center of my heart. But listen, I have made a decision. I am finished feeding into the dark. I need another shot at beginning. Let's restart.
Ooh, that was a rough flight. Hello everyone, so we are finally in the city. We went and hung out with family a bit and just drove in and got into our hotel. You can see Central Park over there, it's so pretty. And this is also where Tucker's staying too, so I think we're gonna go eat and walk around and go around Rockefeller Center and then maybe meet up with him on 5th. But yes, touched up the makeup now too. And that's what we're doing. So we're walking to Rockefeller Center, and Wes just found out he's gonna go see Hamilton tomorrow. So that's exciting. Are you excited?
Oh yeah, I'm like shaking.
Yeah, so we're gonna meet up with Tucker soon too. So it's super cool. Look who I found in New York.
Funny running
into you here. I know. There's all these police people coming, and there was a helicopter above us. There's, and Mom's like, I wonder if it's Donald Trump.
There's flags on the car, like United Nations something.
Huh. Well, anyway, there was all these sirens and all of these cars, police cars coming by, so. But we just want to go to H&M, so cool. There's an ambulance. No, these are ambulances.
I know.
Yikes. So we're in H&M. I found a cute black jacket. And now we're going to room. Oh my gosh, it's all gold and black. Oh, it's all so cute.
My natural habitat.
Natural habitat. Right here. Oh my gosh. It's so cute. Like honestly, oh my gosh. I love it all. Forget Target. Urban.
What? Yeah, what's Target again?
Look at all the green plants. We are in Topshop now. Super fun. It's not, my camera's having such a hard time focusing. It's really annoying. Shop now, and on the way down, Tucker and I tried so hard to go down the up elevator, like it just didn't click, that it wasn't gonna work. Like there was a person standing right there. Yeah.
I need to.
It was so funny. Mom walks in right at the moment. She's like, oh.
And I saw the whole thing. I'm like, cool.
Like we tried so hard. Down at these little turnstile shops, and they have all these shops that I've never been to. Like we're at a press juicery, which I've never been to, but so LA. There's a donutery, and then we're going to Lush. So
super exciting.
So guys, Tucker's never been in a Lush before.
I know, and shook. I'm buying everything.
It's all so nice. I got one of these bath bombs. There we go. So we came back from shopping, and Tucker went up to his room, and then we came and got ready for dinner, and then we're also going to see Wicked on Broadway tonight. So that's exciting. I've never been to see Wicked, so I'm excited. So I want to do a quick outfit of the night. It's like nice out, a little rainy, 65 I would say. So my shirt, you guys have seen this in a lot of videos recently, is from Lizard Thicket. I just got this jacket today at H&M, so a little try on haul there. My skirt is from PacSun, and I don't know where my boots are. Maybe Altered State, they were a Christmas gift, so. Do you want to do an outfit of the day?
Outer Republic, this nice dress shirt, American Eagle belt, another American Eagle 360.
Eagle.
They're sort of like these really like stretchy, sort of skinny type pants. I got some Oxfords on, you know, matches the belt. Looks good.
This is your first theater of the trip, Wes. You're just a theater junkie now. So while I'm at the Style Hall party tomorrow, he's going to Hamilton. Fun, fun, fun.
I'm gonna be singing all the songs.
I know you do know all the songs, so yeah, that's our outfit of the nights. Wesley and Tucker. And we're gonna go find somewhere to eat. Yeah, you guys are matching. And it's starting to rain a bit, but oh well. Oh well. To this place on 5th. We came here in the New York trip at the school. I got a turkey burger and sweet potato fries with guac. So dinner was good, and now we're going to our show, Wicked, and my camera's having a hard time focusing, so that's not fun, but Boca effect. You can't even see you. Wes is not focusing. No. Here we go. Here's the tickets to Wicked.
Changing to totally different suits.
By the way, I'm showing them out. So we're getting ready for the show. The stage is so nice to turn around.
No, it's so amazing.
This is where Mom's little stage was when she was in a show.
Just a couple months.
It's in the
months.
Same auditorium stage. So.
Only days ago.
I'll show you the stage real quick. Hey guys, so we just got back to the hotel. The show was super long, but really good. We had never seen it before, and we really liked it.
I can't believe we never saw it.
I know, as theater people, I've seen it, but it was really good. So I'm in my pajamas now, and super tired. Been up since 3:30 a.m., and it's now like 11 something. So we're gonna get to sleep, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another vlog. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.